think he wants to communicate.
Hey, mister!
You got the time?
As a matter of fact, I do, Cubby.
You want to take him?
Look at that!
It's exactly 2 seconds before I honk your nose and pull your underwear over your head.
Son, I got out of here, you're bothering.
Thanks.
Wow.
Now. Sorry, wrong pocket.
For you, son!
A little body English.
A French poodle.
Sorry, son, the dog was rabid, had to put it down.
And last but not least, my favorite.
A Tommy gun!
This is incredible. With these powers, I could be... fight crime, protect the innocent.
Work for world peace!
But first...
Hold on to your lug nuts, it's time!